cocktails to try this monsoon. On days when it's pouring cats and dogs outside, it's a good idea to stay inside in the comfort of your home and pour yourself a good drink. Turn those monsoon blues around with these easy-to-make, delectable cocktails with simple ingredients from your pantry. Kill shot. Pour a 60 ml shot of rum into your glass. Add 1 tablespoon of sugar to it, 15 ml of honey, and stir well with the spoon. Add some hot water over it and treat yourself to a fantastic kill shot. To make a hurricane, pour 90 ml of rum into a glass. Add 60 ml grapefruit juice, 30 ml orange juice, 15 ml cranberry juice, 10 ml lime juice, and 15 ml of honey. Garnish it with some oranges and cherries, and you have a cocktail that's sure to hit your brain like a hurricane. Ginger whiskey ale. Add 45 ml of whiskey to a rock glass, splash some ginger ale over it, add a couple of lime wedges, and voila, you've made the easiest monsoon cocktail, a ginger whiskey ale. Skyscraper. Fill up a highball glass with ice, add 30 ml rum and 30 ml of lychee juice. Add about 60 ml grape juice and then top the glass up with some soda water. Stir and sip on the skyscraper. Old Monk Chai. Make a regular black tea, pour it in a cup, add 60 ml of Old Monk rum and top it off with 15 ml of lime juice. Dark and Stormy. Add 60 ml rum in a shaker, add a splash of ginger ale and about 3 to 4 lime wedges. Muddle it well and give it a few good shakes. Then pour yourself some Dark and Stormy when the weather is to match. So these were some hands-on cocktails that you should definitely try your hands on this monsoon. If you enjoyed watching this video, like and share it with your friends and leave a comment below about which cocktail is your favorite. Don't forget to subscribe to Alcohol and always drink responsibly.